I sing of Cornwall as one way to begin, to tell the story of the men of copper, fish and tin. From the sea that's all around us to way below the ground, the memory of these mighty men is gathered all around. So let's hear it for Trelawney, May's army never die. Let's hear it for Trevithick, with his engines steaming by. Let's hear it for the farmers and for the fishermen. Let's hear it for the miners, who we hope will mine again. Oh, from the engine houses they scattered round Cambrai, to the white and austral landscapes sculpted in the china clay. From the harbours here at New Lynn, at Portreath and at Lewes.